Not out on deck, you probably should be. We've got dozens of commas and dolphins coming in along the starboard side of the ship, coming in quite close, checking us out. Thank you.
very old ice. So all the ice you're seeing here, like this ice here, as the snowfalls accumulate, it takes about 100 years for snow to turn into glacial ice, because you take about 100 years of snowfall and weight from above to basically crush out all the air bubbles, round off the edges of the snowflakes, and actually consolidate it into ice. And you get more and more layers, you get more and more pressure from above. So imagine the weight of ice on the actual plateau of Antarctica. It's over 3,000 meters deep.
Under the water, everybody look under.
There's no monitoring here, in case there's any catastrophic collapses. Look at that mushroom cap sitting there on top.
Yeah.
Show kind of the nature of our tourism down here. There was a ship called the Ushuaia, and she just cut the corner a little bit, kind of saving some distance, and she ran aground. Thank you.
See you in the tunnel, frozen, smiling one another, and it's a